This is Jeff Williford with UTTylerPatriots.com and ASCSports.org here with the men's tennis champion head coach, Chris Bisot. Coach, first of all, that's your second championship you've won today. What's going through your mind?
It's exciting. You know, I thought the guys played really well, very workmanlike, and, you know, they just jumped on them and didn't really let them breathe, and that's what we traditionally try and do, and it worked out pretty well. I'm excited.
Did it feel a little bit better after that women's final? You were probably about ready to, you know, rip your fingernails out. Yeah. That one seemed a little bit more calming.
Yeah, you know, it was kind of the opposite of what happened a couple years ago, you know, and so whenever you have that 5-4 match, it can be draining on all of us, even the coaches. So it was good. I told the guys, you know, be inspired, go out there and play, and that's what they did. So it worked out.
Your guys had a great season last year, obviously didn't end in the ASC tournament championship. Mm-hmm. Come back this year, have another great year. What is it about your team? What is it about maybe the way you coach? What is it about UT Tyler that just keeps us on this winning tradition?
I think we just have a bunch of good guys. And, you know, that's something we really stress, is making sure we have quality individuals in our program. And we get a lot of good support from the administrators. And our school is a really nice place. You know, so it's a combination of a lot of things, and I'm just proud of our team. Both teams, they get along really well, and they play hard, and they come to practice and ready to go, and so it's an honor to coach them. It's exciting.
People may be seeing the interview with Edward on here as well. How hard is it to pick an MVP of a team that didn't lose in conference all season? How hard, especially with all the guys you were saying are such good guys?
Right, it's really difficult. You know, the all-tournament team, it's hard. You win both matches 5-0, and, you know, everybody's winning. So, you know, typically you go with the seniors, and you know, of course, Ed, you know, did his job big time at number 6, taking care of his business pretty quickly. So
you said pretty quickly. I felt like he was done with his match an hour before everyone else.
Right.
Okay. Well, right. That probably went into
very workmanlike. Like I said, you know, Ed just does his job, and worked out.
What do you guys need to do to make a run into the NCAA tournament? I know that's something that you guys have been focused on for a long time. What's it going to take for this team to do it?
Well, I'll take it match by match, you know, take wherever we're going, and just keep working. Like Coach Baker always says, keep chopping wood.
That's right.
And that's what we're going to do. And so, you know, we're not going to worry about who we're playing, and we're just going to enjoy the time we have together and keep getting better and see what happens.
Well, there you go. If you guys at home want to follow Coach Bisot and the men's or women's team, you can always go to UTTylerPatriots.com. Thanks a lot and congratulations, Coach.
Thank you.